What's up, Saints? Here with episode 5. We got a nice, beautiful day to start the week. I hope everyone's staying motivated. Hope everyone's staying healthy. Let's get started with this workout.
Well, with it being a nice day out, we're gonna go ahead and take this workout outside today. So we got a new sheet. We got same setup. We have our core workouts, then we have our four pairs. I'm gonna go ahead and go over a couple of these workouts and show that you can do them all outside. Shoulder taps. So you're gonna get in push-up position.
You're gonna come up, tap your opposite shoulder with the opposite hand.
Push up with rotation. So you're gonna get in push up position. You're gonna do your push up, come up, rotate, back down, up, rotate, back down. Our no limb log rolls. So we're gonna keep our feet and our hands off the ground.
We're gonna roll to the left, roll back up.
Body weight get ups. You guys are just gonna start laying on the ground. Get up without using your hands.
So hands up, sit up,
rotate,
stand up.
We're gonna get back down.
Same way.
For our squat circuit, you're gonna do it for 1 minute. You're gonna split it up into 3 sections. So 20 seconds of squat jumps, 20 seconds of squats, 20 seconds of a squat hold. Into your squats. And then into your squat hold.
Pistol squats, we're gonna take advantage of nature out here and use this stump. So we're going 1 foot up in the air, squat down, sit, and get back up. Bench dips, again, we'll take advantage of nature here. Hands on the stump, feet out, straight down, straight up.
Curl to extension to press. You guys can take a big rock or anything you guys can find outside. I'm gonna use this log. Gonna curl up, press, extension overhead, back down. You guys can then take that weight that you have and use it for your RDLs and single leg RDLs. So just gonna take it right in front of your body. You're gonna keep the item as close as you can to your legs, hinge at your hips, stirring them up. Same thing for your single leg. Just gonna keep that one leg back, straight down, and back. I know a lot of us are stuck inside, so it's really nice to get outside and change up the scenery and get motivated. So hope you guys are able to get outside and get your bodyweight workouts in. And I'm looking forward to see you guys this Friday. Go Saints.